tailgates, fairs, and festivals, and you, sir, do not have a pair of testicles if you prefer drinking in glass. A Red Solo cup is cheap and disposable. In 14 years, they are decomposable. And unlike my home, they are not foreclosable. Freddie Mac can kiss my ass. Red Solo cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. I love you, Red Solo cup. I lift you up. Proceed to party. Proceed to party. Now, I really love how you're easy to stack, but I really hate how you're easy to crack. Cause when beer runs down in front of my back, well, that, my friends, is quite yucky. But I have to admit that the ladies get smitten, admiring how sharply my first name is written on you with a Sharpie when I get to hit on them to help me get lucky. Red Solo cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. I love you, Red Solo cup. I lift you up. Proceed to party. Proceed to party. Now I've seen you in blue and I've seen you in yellow, but only you, Red, will do for this fella, cause you are the Abbott into my Costello, and you are the fruit to my loom. Red Solo cup, you're more than just plastic. You're more than amazing, you're more than fantastic. And believe me that I'm not the least bit sarcastic when I look at you and say, Red Solo cup, you're not just a cup. You're my friend. Yeah. Thank you for being my friend.
Red Solo cup, I fill you up. Let's have.